Hello, I just wanted to document this little setup I have on my computer. It starts with a Flash Actionscript 3 application that I made that sends OSC data to a Flask server, which then gets relayed to Quartz Composer, which then gets turned into MIDI, which then, using an inter-audio, whatever you call it, driver, is virtual MIDI port, is being sent to Ableton Live. So I'm using Flash to trigger sounds in Ableton Live.